Guys, I'm from the fight scene and I'm with Steven Langdown's brother Alistair Langdown at Brazilian Fight Club, and I'm going to get my ass kicked. I went down to the Brazilian Fight Club to learn a thing or two about capoeira. If you guys didn't know, Anderson Silva himself was a capoeira practitioner. So off to the pets I go. As you guys can see, these awkward movements obviously showed that I have zero experience in this Brazilian martial art. It was a struggle for me to figure out the capoeira stance, also known as the jinga, and you guys could see later why having your arms up to protect your face is a necessity in every form of martial art. I learned some basics with the help of Rebel FC fighter Mate Wee, and soon found out that capoeira, which originated in the 16th century from native Brazilians to fight against the Portuguese colonists, was more than just a dancing performance. It is legitimately effective in combat sports. Don't take my word for it, search capoeira KO on YouTube, or you could come on down to the Brazilian Fight Club to have a former Olympic swimmer kick your ass. Or to be exact, a knee to the head. Having a brief crash course on capoeira shouldn't justify for me to have a sparring session with the femme fatale, but what the hell, I'm gonna get my ass kicked anyways. I didn't want me to go light on me, so I kind of did some moves I had trapped deep inside the realms of my imagination, and soon the favor was returned by a head kick that knocked me off my feet. I had an awesome time with the guys at the Brazilian Fight Club, and you guys should come on down and have a go at capoeira too. Trust me, it's fun.
Hi, I'm May from the Brazilian Fight Club and the Brazilian Cultural Sports Center. We just finished capoeira.
I should kick my ass on the fight
scene. No, I just tickled your ass.